Let's take a look at this tamarillo or a tree tomato. This is a native fruit of Ecuador, but apparently now it's being grown all over. Looks like a tomato, but grows on trees. That's why it's also called a tree tomato. Each of these costs around 300 rupees or around $6 or so. That's how it looks. Very unique shape and looks really colorful too. So let's eat it. That's how it looks. Even looks like a tomato. You're supposed to scoop up this fruit and eat it. Let's taste it. It smells similar to papaya, but tastes like a tomato. It has a hint of sweetness. Smells really amazing. Only the middle part is sweeter. It gets a little bit sour once you get to the edge of it. I think once it's really ripe, it gets even sweeter. Very unique. Quite nice. Check it out.